up with Ethereum 2, Freeman's Physician Simulator 2, yeah! Access to all areas, alright?
Alright, guys, well, welcome to our first episode of Surgeon Simulator 2. I want to take
a second to
thank the developers over at Bosa Labs, Bosa Studios, for giving us the keys to make this possible. They each gave each of our family members a key so we can operate as a family. Oh,
thank Tyler's, you guys.
Tyler's stealing
stuff. You guys
stuff.
Are some
I'm getting
G's.
All my luggage.
All right. Oh, some real G's.
Are we taking luggage?
I'm taking an instruction manual so I know how to master my scalpel skills. All right.
Well, I'm taking the cake back here.
All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
My arm! I'm ready.
Hang on. I haven't gotten all my luggage yet.
It's fine. Get in. We got it ready.
Get in.
My arm, it's...
My luggage is getting crushed.
I have the Jell-O. Oh, wait. You guys are leaving.
Oh.
This place is definitely an easy 1.5 stars on Yelp.
Whoa. Oh!
Where is all my luggage?
Oh, this is cool.
Hi, guys!
By the way, my guy's name is Milosaurus.
My guy is looking awfully feminine.
He's a,
Bob's heart is on its way out. Luckily,
in under 10 minutes, losing less than 700 milliliters of blood.
Oh, gosh.
The blue is our greatest achievement and works almost perfectly.
Well,
hello?
These two doors are locked.
This Brianna, one says surgery.
Brianna, you are the surgeon simulator expert, so...
Oh, I am. Am I?
Yeah.
I assume with this, where the surgery is locked until we're actually able to find the key card to get in.
Oh, we gotta find the key card.
Yeah.
Is there an objective? Oh, I found... Is this
I found chocolate.
Oh, I found a key card.
I did, too.
I don't know if it's the right one or not, though.
Oh, I got it. Okay, we're good. I scanned
it. Showed you which one you needed.
Yeah.
But you might still need that other one.
It's open.
Okay, there's the button. So who wants to press the button?
Right.
The big red button.
Push it, babe. Where are you?
Push it. Where is she?
She's not even...
Where is it?
She's running around over there.
What button?
Literally the giant red button.
Oh.
The diagnostic scanner to see what's ailing him.
Oh. There he is.
Hi, sir.
Who's fondling his organs already? Brianna just starts fondling his organs. Oh my god. Alright, guys.
It's okay, Bob.
You okay?
It's
Hello?
Okay. Who's okay, choking
he's out.
Him? We're not supposed to be killing him.
Oh!
I didn't mean to do that. I was just...
Anesthesia!
I put it back on.
What are you doing?
I just was touching his leg and it came off.
This is supposed to be a simple heart transplant. People, hang on. Allow me... Hang on.
Oh.
Listen, we've got instruments around here somewhere.
Where's our instruments?
Wait, look, right here. We have syringes with blood in them. We have syringes with blood stoppers in them. We have...
Don't be careful just freaking touching them.
Guys, we need another key card.
Do we?
This isn't like any stuff that we need. We need like the hacksaws. We need the little Dremel tool. We need the little laser tool. We need the anesthesia.
Are we timed? Like, is it going to...
Yes.
Well, yeah, we got 10 minutes. Now. Wait, how is his leg back on?
I put it back on. Oh.
How?
Hey. No, what?
Don't believe it. Does anybody have the blue key card?
Voice from the vent. I've got to go.
Stay alert. So where I just went, I'm in a room upstairs, and the second I came up here, there's a person up here in this vent that started talking to me.
I got a syringe of blood. We need... And here's
I
a
just
blood
pulled
stopper.
The vent out.
Did
we
you?
Need this.
Yeah, come up here.
I don't... Nobody knows where you went.
I'm coming. This place is actually, like, massive. Howdy.
Oh, there you are. All right, guys. I guess we're going.
I just injected him with a bunch of blood stopper.
Okay.
Don't mind me. I'll just go ahead and.
So I walked up here.
Was he bleeding?
And there's someone talking.
Well, yeah, you ripped his leg off. And now I need to replenish the blood that you took.
It's fine, Brianna.
Oh, look. I have. Like someone's been living up here.
There's like books and drinks. Sticky.
You want a book? What about the sticky note? I think this is as far as we can go, but you know.
Maybe you have to put it in the leg that he ripped off.
It was his right leg. What am I stuck on?
I don't know.
Okay, where's the saw?
I came up here looking for like
here's a
surgery
key card.
Tools.
This is the key card we need.
Oh, grab it.
Let
you got this, I believe. I told you it's not easy.
What
is this thing?
Let me have it. I got it. Okay,
so now this down this way, and I think that there is a door that you can throw that key card in right here.
Yeah, it's right up front. Got it.
Oh, put it back. Put it back. It has to be on the actual table itself.
What is this thing, Brianna? I found like a videotape.
Hey, will you open this door again? I need this key. Oh my god. No, don't lock yourself out.
Oh, we need both. We need either a heart. We need to go grab his sick heart.
Oh, guys, we gotta get his heart out of his chest.
All right, you ready?
No, we need a saw. No! Oh no. Where's his blood loss at?
I don't
Here,
know.
Pull.
I'm sorry.
Pull what?
Hold on.
Is there a saw?
We need something to cut his ribs.
Ew.
What is that sound? Where are his diagnostics?
Right here.
It should be
right here on this monitor. He's dropping blood.
Oh, is that
blood.
What was beeping?
He's dropping blood rapidly.
I got him. Don't worry. I got you, buddy.
Oh. Oh yeah. Guys, we gotta work fast. Who's got a graphics card? What are you doing with a graphics card?
I don't know. I found it.
Break his ribs open with it. I don't know.
Where's a saw?
You know what? I'm tired of this. Everyone stand back.
Oh, okay. So there's those.
Oh my god. It's working.
It's actually working.
Is it really?
Yeah, I'm cracking his ribs open with an oxygen tank.
Well, guys, I've got two more syringes out. Oh, what is happening over here?
Breaking his ribs. We don't have a rib saw. All right, Brianna, extract the lungs.
I'm going to keep injecting him with...
You're injecting his groin.
We need more blood stopper.
Look at where she's injecting
him. We need more blood stopper.
All right, got it. I'm on it.
I dropped my syringe. Hold on.
It's really hard to control the hand.
How do you inject?
Someone ripped his arm off.
I got his heart out, guys.
Okay, I got some blood stopper, guys.
I think I just pulled out his pancreas on accident. Guys, his heart is glitched into his chest cavity.
I'm stopping the blood.
Guys, his heart is stuck in his chest.
Get it out.
I can't.
We're depleted. We don't have any more blood syringes.
Oh no.
Mayday!
Let me in here.
Guys, I think he 100% he's about to die. He 100 we're gonna have to redo this, 100%.
Wait,
someone's got
his heart.
Mils.
Someone's got it.
Okay. No, they don't. His heart is definitely
I think it's
still
like,
in there.
It's definitely like in his chest in there.
Hold on.
He's got 600 mils of blood left.
Well, we need to put his other organs back in.
Put his leg back on!
He's missing an arm!
Where did his arm go? Oh, his arm's right here.
450 mils of blood!
Come on.
Everyone, grab a blood syringe right now!
They're all gone!
What do you mean they're all gone? We have limited?
Yes.
Oh wait. Whatever you
did, I got his arm.
Stopped his blood. You stopped his blood flow.
I put his arm back on. Okay, we're good.
Okay. We have to figure out how to get his heart unglitched from his chest.
I don't think it's glitched. We need to.
Where did it go then?
Oh.
Aww. We need to cut it out. We can't rip it out. I don't know. That's what we need to figure out.
Gotta click try again.
Okay, try again.
Okay, we know what we're doing now.
We do?
Well, yeah. We're surgeons. This is Surgeon Simulator.
Oh, you got it. Oh, we leveled up?
We got little teddy bears. Guys, we all got little teddy bears. BFFs? What is happening?
I have no idea. Ew.
Whose toilet paper is stuck in the tube?
Luckily, our bioreplicant. All right, guys, we know what we're doing now, right?
Yes.
The brew
is our greatest achievement and works. He's got the key card. We got this. So we need to find a saw. By the way.
So before we start freaking breaking him apart,
before we even push the button, like, we should figure out what is going on.
Oh, Tyler, do you
there's
go up
knives
in here?
Over here.
Yes, come over here. Everyone come up here with me. Everyone come look at the dude in the freaking vent, or come pay attention to this. When we come up here, there's a dude in the vent that starts talking to us.
Oh, my old office. I rather miss it.
Hey, look, don't believe anything she says. You don't know.
Do you actually see him?
No, you don't. I ran up there the second he started talking and ripped the vent open.
You want to grab the key card? There you go.
Yeah, I got it. Okay, so now we have this one. So, but now, in order for us to get in here, which looks like that's where, like, all, like, extra limbs and hearts and everything are in there.
Yeah.
It says that we have to put in either a new or, like, a bad heart in this other bay.
I found this key card, by the way. Another one, a blue one.
So we need to take out his current heart, his sick heart, put it in there, and then exchange it for a good one.
Yep.
Alright.
I found the blue key card. Alright, so hold on. Let me find. Check the diagnostic scanner to let see me find something to break his ribs with properly. I already have a knife and a syringe to stop the blood and cut his heart out.
Okay.
Don't even worry, I got that covered.
Oh, Bob's here.
Oh, perfect. Found it.
What'd you find?
Hammer.
Oh.
What about a hatchet?
There's a hatchet too, but.
I'm
how about
the
I just cut right, his heart
all right,
out?
Brianna, you go ahead and you come over here.
I'll grab the hatchet just in case.
I'm gonna go get a blood stopper for you.
I already have one.
Oh, okay. So that's I was giving him blood. I wasn't stopping it. So do you have a blood stopper or the blood giver?
Oh no, crap! I have a blood stopper. I'm giving it first, but I just oh my god.
All right. Well, I've got the syringe to give him blood.
All right, just keep that on standby because we're gonna need it.
Tyler, what
after
are
I
you?
Start
practicing oh my, God, this my swings.
Okay.
This is so hard to do.
Oh god. There we go.
By the way, his name is Bob.
Mm-hmm. Bob is sick.
All right, Bob.
Okay, I've got the extra blood here, so go ahead and start.
Excuse me?
Excuse
me.
Tyler, what are you doing to his face?
All right, excuse moi. All
right, here she goes. Okay, crack his ribs.
Are you gonna break his ribs anytime today?
Need to
am I gonna break it?
Look at her hand. Her hand's all over the place.
Am I gonna have to break these?
No. Oh.
Yeah. You're probably gonna have to.
Well, he's not losing any blood. Oh. Did you guys even see his heart or not?
Yeah, there you go. Okay, stop. Thank you. You did great.
Thanks.
Oh, he's losing blood. We need a blood stopper.
Grab a blood stopper.
I'll grab one.
Do you want me to give him blood or wait until the blood stopper is in? Actually, we should wait. Bring the blood stopper, Tyler. Hurry. Hurry! So inject that in him. Oh, he's losing blood so fast. Okay, you stopped it. Okay, you stopped it. Now let me give him blood.
Alright, I need someone to keep track of these organs. Oh god, his arm just came off!
Put it back on! I'm giving him blood.
Okay, whoever's walking into me needs to, like...
She's trying to put his arm back on.
He's bleeding very, very bad.
You gotta put his arm back on,
Brianna. I have his heart.
You put his arm back on!
Okay,
I have a heart!
She's got the heart. She's putting it in the tray.
Okay.
Nice. Then go ahead and walk in.
Julian?
Oh.
You know arms and legs don't belong in there.
Oh, one heart is already ready here.
I'm sure it is, but secret projects on your own time, please.
Go, Brianna! Plug it in!
I'm stopping his blood.
Remember, it's like a USB. Make sure it's facing the right way.
Oh, gosh.
He's at 970, guys. He's literally about to die.
I can't get his arm back on!
Pull the blood syringe. I'll grab one as well.
There it goes. His arm's back on.
Okay.
Jake is bleeding now.
A very fine thoracic surgeon.
Oh,
and
we did it.
All his limbs.
Very fine thoracic surgeon. Why, thank you.
I'm so
studied hard.
You're telling me to grab this syringe for nothing?
These rooms were designed to test your surgical abilities, but I guess we've still a few kinks to iron out. Julian,
what?
I've got a job for
you. That was perfect.
Look at that, guys. We're the best at this game.
Yes, we are.
I like how their tube just comes down from the ceiling and just kind of sucks us up. Wait, so if you get an A++, you get a pot for a hat?
Yep.
Why didn't we get A++?
Maybe because his organs were still laying on the dirty floor.
I blame pixie dust.
What?
Well, not only that, but someone ripped his arm off and we barely...
Pixie dust.
Yeah.
I wasn't even in the room when his arm came off. I came back in and found his arm laying on the floor.
You are the first person to pick up his arm off the floor. If you're asking me, if I'm in an OR and someone picks up an arm, they're probably the one that cut it off.
I just found it laying there.
All right, guys. Well, there's our very first episode of Surgeon Simulator 2. When we return, it looks like we are on the next story campaign mission. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
See you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.